Chief Data Officer has gone mainstream, and now we're talking about more practical issues of sort of how to get things done, how to protect data, how to actually exploit data for productivity advantage within organizations.